poorly preserved ammonite, it's a pair of sphincter called pectinitites. Oh, look at that. Ash has just found a vertebra. It's made his day, and it's half of an ichthyosaur vertebra. Okay, here was just a loose block of stone with a bone in. It's not complete, but first off, I thought it was a neural artery plesiosaur. And secondary looks, it's actually part of an antivertebra of a crocodile. Okay, well, this is a male ammonite, another pectinitites, and the reason I'm sort of chiseling the mudstone off the top is to see if it's got one of these ventral horns, and actually, you probably ought to see it in the film, but it didn't, so we didn't bother with that. Okay, that's a little tiny ophiuroid, a brittle star, one might say, which you still get today. They're common in certain levels of the king's clay, but yeah, it's not bad to preserve.